A titanic lightweight fight between Justin Gaethje and Michael Chandler end up a unanimous choice triumph for Justin Gaethje. Chandler over and again landed gigantic shots in the first round, staggering Gaethje seriously with weighty right hands. While Gaethje ended up in a difficult situation in the opening round, he was establishing the framework for his possible triumph, handling a constant flow of rankling kicks to Chandler's lead left leg. In the second round, Gaethje dropped Chandler with an ideal right uppercut to the jawline. One way or another, Chandler figured out how to endure the resulting surge and work his direction back to the feet. Chandler continued tossing his own bombs minutes after the fact, showing he was still particularly in the battle. The two-way ruthlessness proceeded through the third round with the two men landing clean punches and Chandler burrowing to the body with snares while Gaethje kept on pounding the legs. One way or another, Gaethje and Chandler figured out how to battle their direction to the adjudicator's scorecards. And that's all for your MMA news. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.